Mudskippers are amphibious gobies that have developed special adaptations to accommodate their unique lifestyles on mudflats and in mangrove forests. They can breathe both in and out of water. They live in tropical and subtropical coasts and estuaries throughout the Indo-West Pacific and western coast of Africa. Mudskippers can be carnivorous, omnivorous, or herbivorous. During low tide, they feed, defend territories, and engage in courtship on the mud surface. They can move with speed and agility over muddy substrate. Their pelvic fins act like crutches, supporting the body while their pectoral fins row the body forward. When they need to move faster, they can catapult themselves up to 2 feet into the air. Some even climb onto branches. They will come onto land even if there is more than enough oxygen in the water for survival. They can breathe in different ways, depending on the situation. Out of water, they absorb oxygen from air using their gills and specialized tissues. They also absorb oxygen through their skin both in and out of water. The membranes in a mudskipper's mouth and throat are packed with blood vessels that allow gas exchange as long as they are kept moist. Their gill filaments are short and sturdy, so they do not collapse in on themselves when removed from water, although they must also be kept moist. The gill chambers are quite large, allowing a small reservoir of water to bathe the gills. When submerged, they use their gills to extract oxygen directly from the water. Most mudskippers build burrows in the mud substrate, into which some species retreat during the flood tide. They use the burrows as a refuge from predators and for protection from temperature extremes. They also maintain developing eggs in egg chambers in these burrows. They are very territorial of their nests. Air within the burrow is frequently replenished to ensure that there is enough oxygen for the developing embryos. Typically, it is the male mudskippers that transport air from the surface in their buccal cavities to replenish the oxygen within the burrow. When the eggs are ready to hatch, the egg chambers are flooded and the larvae are dispersed. Some mudskippers are aggressive predators, eating snails and crustaceans. Some species graze on algae. They are able to see in all directions by rotating their eyes rapidly. They can move their eyes independently of each other. The eyes are adapted for aerial vision, and they cannot focus when submerged. One of the biggest mudskippers, the giant mudskipper, can grow to almost 12 inches long. Mudskippers are widely consumed in Asia. They are also sometimes kept as pets. Raw mudskippers are considered an aphrodisiac. Mudskippers are very resistant to environmental pollutants. They can accumulate very high concentrations of toxic compounds in their tissues. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.